Mountain Man course, the points are doubled.
Yeah, the points from the Mountain Man course are doubled compared to our points yesterday. There's 41 points for finishing first place, and then it goes down from there. And the penalties stay all the same at 10 points for taking out a buoy or ripping down our flag.
Yeah. slide suspension system. Mountain Havoc 2017.
Absolutely nerve-wracking, incredible, fun, and fun.
Double the fun.
Double the fun.
see if Dale's here.
Fire!
Whoa.
Right there on that, when it went sideways, I felt everything just pull away apart, you know.
It was a good run, we had fun.
Three events. Well, I broke on the hill climb, I did hill and hoe, and the rock course, using them ratchet straps to hold my transfer case in place.
So here's one question I'd like to ask you. Are you going to come back next year?
Yes.
And you get the long haul reward too, right? 2,000 miles?
2,000 miles each way, 3-day drive.
Awesome. Oh my gosh, these are my favorite rigs to watch all day, every day. I could be here all day.
Makes it worth the drive.
Yeah, well, I flew.
We got the Infidel buggy. This is a brand new rig.
Violence.
Uh-oh. I heard something puncture.
Well, we broke both drive lines, bent this spring, broke a 47-inch Overson, or 47-spline Overson, bent my shocks, hashed up a tire, but I think we're pretty close. Alternator belt, pretty expensive little jump, but where I think everybody helped me out, we're all back together again. Oh, I got a little caught up there. We broke the axle on the first go around, and we figured that we could probably land farther. If we were in two-wheel drive, we could land farther. And I knew Ben Spinney would like a little show, so might as well go for it. It's tough. I mean, we broke some stuff, but you know, everybody helped me out, so we're all back together again. So we'll be. Buddy.
ready to go.
And what's your goal for tomorrow?
We're gonna eat up that mountain, man.
Thank you.
never give up. Stephen Lompass, Jeremy Moore, doing what they do best.
Thank you.
Feel about your run? I caught you mid-eat.
Run was awesome. We blew our rear shocks out in the trenches right off the bat. They're not holding at all. So we knew that something was up. I don't know if I'm leaking oil bypassing, but they're not holding, and we were bottoming out the whole time. So I don't know if we got a light leak or what, but they worked. They still worked. They worked great. We came to the rocks. Did not take the line that I wanted to. We tried
and we just wanted to get out of this course as fast as possible with the rain coming in. So super happy, super pumped. No reverse, no winching.
Fast run.
Did exactly. Ran my line that I wanted to run except for the rocks, but we did everything the way we wanted to do it, so we're really happy, Alan. So,
all right, that was a good run to watch.
Thanks, man.
We'll be right back.